Hello everyone, this is Comrade Frost, and right now I'm going to show you a little about of the game called The War Z. Yeah, so I just downloaded it, I just launched it. I spent like, I don't know, about 40 minutes while downloading it. I have no idea why it was downloading so slow, but that's not the point. The point is that this is beta. And this is going to be like probably first look, but as I said, I haven't played in it. Not for me, I just literally launched it right now. So probably, I don't know, maybe it will be boring or not. So we'll see about it. So the point is that if you know what is the game DayZ, well, probably you will have a little idea about what is The War Z. So as I understand so far, language, no, I will leave English. So as I see right now, we need first to create a new survivor. So let's enter a new oh wait, you can you can, well, oh no, normal mode. So okay, as I can see. Wait. Fucking perfect. You know, fucking perfect. You know why? Because we can play as a female. You know what I never understood? Why are people having opportunity to play as a female in the game always playing as a male character? Like, well, for fuck's sake, who is going to play like this dude? I don't know. Because, well, I mean, what I try to say is that I'm a man 23 hours per day, so if I have an opportunity to have at least a virtual vagina, why shouldn't I use it, right? So, kind of considering the fact that this is online game, and considering my experience from these old times when I played in World of Warcraft Classic, it is a very good opportunity to get some gold from noobs just pretending that you're a girl, saying like, please give me some gold or some shit like this, and stupid schoolboys always giving you gold. And if I'm not mistaken, you have a gold here as well, so I will use probably pretty the same, I don't know, nickname from good old times, how it was. Well, yeah. Well, why not? God damn it. Naughty kitty. So, okay, let's. Oh my god, no, this is some old. Wait. I don't know how we're going to survive with such boobs. You can lay down and I don't know, crouch or something. Well, yeah, let's do it military style. Yeah, I think it would be good. So, yeah, normal mode. Okay, I'm ready. What do I need? Inventory. I have some can of soda, I don't know. Well, change backpack, what does it mean? Well, okay, I don't understand. As I said, guys, this is probably might be a little boring because I haven't played on it. Let's just play the game. Server browser. You know, if you played the well, a little about, no, fuck, North America. I don't want to die from a ping. Game mode, strongholds. Yeah, find me something European. And pretty strange, United States servers and ping is good. Very strange. Well, okay, anyway, a little about DayZ. If you haven't played on it, don't play in it. My little advice for you. Because because I spent like, I don't know, I bought this Arma, I never was a fan of Arma game. But then I saw YouTube videos. Who played in DayZ, he will probably notice that there was a lot of Russians on DayZ servers. Like, I don't know, 90% probably of all players were Russians. Because I don't know, probably usually some schoolboys. And the point is that a lot of Russians starting doing let's plays of DayZ. Russian part of YouTube, like literally, we were just had enormous number of these videos. And the point is that some Russian let's players did pretty interesting videos about this game. And I'm being an idiot. Of course, I bought this Arma, downloaded this DayZ mod, and spent about. Oh, goddammit. I spent about 8 hours playing this game, and it was really boring. I understand, it must be like, I don't know. Okay, I can filter it. Okay, let's say this one. Okay, the point is that I played about 8 hours in this game and it was really boring. Even let's plays, which I saw probably episodes by 40 minutes each one. And it was just unbelievably boring, like 40 minutes, and they always were just, I don't know, one more or less interesting event per hour. And I really, I don't know. As I said, firstly I saw some popular Russian let's players and they did a cooperation with another players and it looked really awesome, but unfortunately, in reality, when you're playing alone, this is really boring. So, I don't know, I spent 700 rubles on this game. It is about... How much is it? It's about... 23 bucks, about around this. So, I don't know why I wasted my money on this stuff. And probably some people wondering why the hell I'm... spend money on this one. I don't know. I looked... Oh, okay, I can join. I looked at some videos, looked pretty interesting. At least less complicated. Because DayZ really was complicated. You can't imagine my frustration when I broke a leg first time, then second time I found a lot of good weapon. Goddammit, what was this weapon? Some AK, I don't remember what AK, 74 probably, something like that. A lot of ammunition for it, blood packs, all shit, and then I broke my leg again. I was so frustrated, I thought to just end up the game, but then I spent an hour by crouching with my broken leg to the nearest city, what was it, goddammit, I forgot, Elektrozavodsk. I found the morphine and I fixed my leg and I was really happy, and then I stopped playing, and I haven't played in it since then. It was like, I don't know, firstly I played in May, when it just was released, and was pretty bugged and all this stuff. But the last time I played somewhere in August. Spent about 2-3 days and just left it again. Because no, I don't understand how people can play in it. And especially I was surprised that it was so popular among Russians. And I totally understand this is not because setup of this game is, well, the setting is somewhere in fictional Russian city. What the hell? I don't know what happened again. Probably I won't even show you gameplay and I won't see it. So it's the same thing like with DayZ, what I will probably like about it. You can die easily in the beginning and you won't be frustrated because you basically have nothing to lose. So come on, give me some gameplay. God damn it, how much time do you want to spend on this shit? Well, this is better. Well, Alpha started like in 16th of October or something like that, but I forgot to buy a key for Alpha version. I bought it. Yeah, it was available to buy until, if I'm not mistaken, until, for fuck's sake, until 20th of October, 21st, and I bought it, tried to bought it on the 22nd October, if I'm not mistaken. But then they opened a possibility to buy this game again. Time played, well, yeah, and what? God damn it! Okay, I don't know, guys. Let's try just this shit again. If it won't fucking load me some game, I'll just stop recording and we'll do this shit until there will be at least some server which will be available to play. And oh, at last! They are rich. Well, I'm not very rich. Not unfortunately. Thank God I'm not rich. They pay double for whatever reason. Not allowed to use weapons. Allowed to access global inventory. Alpha test functionality subject to changed. So we're playing as a bitch named Naughty Kitty and and the first thing I need to find out is how to get to the chat. Wait. No, wait. Let's see. Aim, well, nothing new. Space, control, interact, reload, steady. Blah blah blah, return. Wait, what is the return? Oh no, this is... Wait, this is not a global chat, I need a global chat. Oh, F2. Okay. No, did I... No, it's saying me proximity, okay. Fuck this shit, let's just move somewhere and god damn it, already what I can definitely say you about the difference between DayZ and this one, that it's not lagging. FPS about 24-25, which is already good. What the fuck? Wait. But how to... Bandages... Flashlight... Okay, as I said, I will be pretty stupid in this one, because I haven't played in it, I don't know how to... Nothing about control, so please excuse me for that. RX... Change steady aim... Strange. No, I don't understand. So this is Colorado. And if I'm not mistaken, it's somewhere in the middle of the United States, or probably in the north. Well, I don't know. Oh, yes, look. Oh, now I understand, yes. Okay. I remember. No, I don't remember. I wanted to say some joke and I forgot. Well, who cares? Wait, I can be. Okay, this is not like in DayZ. You were able to. Now that's something I recognize from DayZ. Some legs, backs, and now I'm. Some bugs, and now I'm. Probably getting back to the main menu, right? Ah, for fuck's sake! Ah, goddammit, I don't know. I wanted to troll those guys to speak, say something like. I'm some girl who is playing in the. In the War Z, can you give me some gold or something? I don't know. Like in old good times, but. But looks like someone is watching me in this game and. He isn't allowing me to do this shit. Well, anyway, I hope at least it wasn't boring to listen to me and all this stuff. That doesn't mean that this video will end. I will just stop recording and probably. Well, right now it's Friday. What November? I don't remember what November. But I can. But I can look. Okay, 2nd November. Right now, so. Well, I probably won't be trying to do any stuff right now, but. Tomorrow. At the evening, I will probably start again to play on some servers. And maybe I will understand why the fuck I am always getting back to the menu. So yeah, I'll stop recording here and probably the next stuff when you will see it, I am recording on the another day. Okay, now I connected at last, so. As you can see, I haven't run away too far. And I already found something. Hmm. Okay, whatever. Let's type something. Hello. Not a kitty. Nah, I'm probably too old for this shit. Well, my god, you already can see a reaction. Just my nickname. Ah, oh, god damn it. Nah, it's probably too early for this shit. Es la primera vez que mato. Ah, goddammit. Not sure, maybe it's Spanish. Or not. I was learning Spanish like for 2 months, but. Don't go into cities, don't trust no one, actually, if I'm not mistaken, that means trust everyone. Don't trust anyone, it would be good. I'm spawned in a city. And pray you don't run into M4 guy. I don't understand all this stuff. Okay, I see some building there, so let's get in there. Or is it blocked? What I don't like that you can't... Well, I don't know, so far... I don't like the moment that you... have, as I understand, some like... You have this, you know, safety zone, so I don't know how to call them. In which there are no zombies. But I was told that you still can shoot anyone there. But NPC obviously won't like it. And I understand this is the reality that you can sprint all the time, but goddammit. How much time do I need to spend? Oh, look! Look, there's a city. Okay, they said don't go into the city. You know how we say in Russia, if you want... if you want... a Russian to do something... tell him it is forbidden. Ah, goddammit, okay. You know what, I will stop recording and we'll continue when I get to the city. Okay, now I more or less get to some building. So need all someone Russian is in the chat saying that he has a bandages. But no one cares. Can I get in? No, it is like in a DayZ. You can't get anywhere, oh, fuck. Ah, what those fucking sounds. Okay, there are absolutely nothing interesting. God damn it. No, fuck it. Well, you know, I will go to the city. And probably will continue recording from there. Okay, and I got to some city, I don't know. Reminding me the very first episode of The Walking Dead. You know, there are too many... zombie... things... in recent time. Games with zombies... TV series with zombies, what the hell, I don't know. I don't understand. Right, XXX. With who he is chatting, I don't understand. He is asking some questions and answering them. Why is the Russian guy just writing shit in Russian with no one responding? Yeah. This is the same question I have. For fuck's sake, I don't understand. Is he reading a book? Oh, I stuck in a tree. Who gives a fuck? Fuck it. Okay, I will just translate while nothing happening. I'll translate what this Russian is typing. Can I get in? No, I can't. Whoa! You are dead, killed by a survivor. Ah, amazing. And what should I do now? What should I do? Should I just exit or what? I don't understand. Oh, you fucker. But I don't understand, what now should I do? Yes, disconnecting. Dead, reviving. Oh, this is how it works, interesting, wait. Ready, play game, quick join. Okay. Well, that reminds me of my first playing as the DayZ. That someone shot me in Elektrozavodsk. Okay, this time I need to be more careful. Well, on the other hand, who gives a fuck, right? I'm not sure that I'm going to play in it. Or maybe I will, I don't know. Well, at least it looks more interesting already than DayZ. But I need... Oh, I have nothing now. Oh, so when you are dying, you have nothing from your inventory, and but you have full... food and not food, but how you are not hungry, not thirsty. Okay, I need to find something. In DayZ it was pretty easy. I was just always entering, you know, servers there in which there are no people, absolutely no people. And I was going to the cities, getting a lot of very good gear, and then just entering crowding servers, and I was starting killing bitches. Let's go to the global chat. Oh, looks like I'm on German server. We alt mass ich den sein. Yeah, this is definitely German. Whoa. Fucking Kraus and all this shit. Oh, okay, this is just shadow, I thought. There is something on the road. Well, there are hammers. Maybe I can use something. There was a time when there were a lot of hammers on the Russian roads. Some bitches thought this is cool. But I don't understand what's the fucking point of bringing a war car from military some shit to the civilian market. Wait, I have gas mask. What's the fucking point of it? Okay. It will protect me. Well, okay. I think I am even more sexy than anyone else. Okay, let's check firstly all this stuff here. My god, I am really sexy. Just look at me. Can I somehow... Wait. Ah. Well, I don't know how to do... 360 degrees looking at me. Okay, no, I won't use sprint because... I don't know why, but it is restoring very slowly. And something tells me I will need to use it. At least I have mask. Well, this is definitely German server, I think. So, can of pasta. It is good. We'll have to eat something. It is good because, I don't know, I think Germans are good, they won't kill me for no reason. Like on those fucked up server, and I won't be even surprised if it was fucking Russian who killed me. Oh, this is it. I can't go there. And I basically took everything I can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I have 5 more slots. And why the hell this guy have a orange nickname? Oh yeah, right, you were able to buy, there were 3 options to buy different packs. You were able to get to alpha version and for some, I don't know, $40 or something like that, or 50. And then your nickname will be orange and there some shit on the forum will be written. But I don't understand people who are fans of this shit. I just bought a beta for $20 and pretty satisfied with that. Fucking gross. Okay, I think I will just, I don't know, search this city and we'll stop recording then. Because I don't know what else to do here. Let's check this garage or whatever it is. But I will do absolutely the same shit I did in DayZ. I was killing literally everyone who I just saw. If there was an option just to... Well, I saw that player didn't notice me. I don't know, I can't climb, okay. If I see that player didn't... haven't noticed me... Then I'm just hiding and waiting until he pass through. Otherwise, I'm just shooting them. Wasn't even asking, are you friendly or not, for fuck's sake. I remember this video, then some British guy... was playing and what the fuck? Okay. So the British guy was playing and he encountered a Russian player. And that was pretty funny because he was asking British guy this Russian guy, "Are you friendly? Are you friendly?" He was asking, he was saying, "Yes, yes, get out of there or there," because British guy was hiding, and Russian was just asking, "Get out of there! I'm friendly. I'm friendly." And after that, Russian guy was speaking in the Russian. Well, the main thing he was saying, like, "You fucking bitch, get the fuck out, I will fucking kill you right now," or something like that. So yeah, knowing Russian language was very pretty good. Well, it was pretty useful in DayZ, in the matter of survival. Let's see what do we have tonight. Rent, 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 BBOs, tents, coolers, sole occasion, part rental, we are open. Fucking liars, you are not open. So I don't understand, to be honest, so far. Where the hell can I get in some building or... Oh, awesome, it's even... Okay. Okay, yes, by the way, this is probably not with the game problems. This is problems with my internet connection. I don't know why, but last several days there are like little pauses in 1 hour or 20 minutes, something like that. 5 seconds of... Oh, look, I'm just sexy. There are just some problems. I don't understand. I thought this is maybe something with my provider, but provider saying everything is good, and then I find out just interesting thing that this is not just me, but there are a lot of people in Russia who is right now complaining. I just have read in my provider forums that they wrote something like look through the other multiplayer games forums. Russians everywhere complaining that there are some shit with their internet connection. So I'm not the only one. And the problem is that I don't know what to do, no one knows. No, wait. Ah, goddammit, yes. Okay, so the main point of all this video is just to show you how does it look, is it worth spending money on it. Oh wait, something. Bunny Green, what is Bunny Green? And Flare, well, Flare are useless. Ah, you mean... Well, now I'm looking, I look like a crocodile dandy. Oh, a stupid tourist. going to Siberia, to taiga. Oh no, this is where I came from, right? Or not? Okay, nothing here. So, pretty the same stuff like with DayZ, you know, painkillers, okay, Max Payne approves. So, not a lot of action, as you can see. For the whole video I was just killed once, and, well, we saw zombies, but they, thank God, didn't pay attention to me. But what I'm trying to find, I don't know, will I be able or not, I'm trying just for now find some sort of weapon. And I was told that to find weapon you need to be in the city, and for fuck's sake I'm in the city. And I can't find any weapon. Ah, goddammit. Oh, okay, and I'm... God damn it. This shit again. Okay, I will just stop recording. I will... every time this shit happening, I will just stop recording. Okay. So, wait. Bag of chips. And by the way, I'm wondering, is this thing working like in DayZ, as I said, when you're entering another server and there all useful stuff is respawned again? And you can visit absolutely the same spot you just visited and there will be something new. Well, I'm too lazy to check it. Ah, can't find anything useful. What do I have? I have some shit. Painkiller, some food and gas mask. Reminding me of this movie, I Am Legend. With Will Smith. This is probably how New York looks like. Now. Ah. God damn it. As you can see, incredibly interesting game. You fucking shit cunt. Well, I am not. My god, this music is fucking... give me creeps. Lucky Shady. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, right click and I can look closer. I think I already... Oh, this is where I was killed first time. Wait. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. And there are zombies, what the fuck? I just played, there were no zombies. Oh, wait. Oh, god damn it. Well, okay, I will pick it up. I must be, well, considering I'm playing for a girl, I must be in fashion. I must be in trend. God damn it, I need a weapon. Any kind. Bandage. And I need a good... how to call it? Oh, I just thought about it. Medium backpack. God damn it, what do I need to do? Wait, wait. Okay, let's drop item. Okay, what can I do now? ₺20. Oh, okay. Oh, awesome. Wait. Drop item. Also, I will put a gas mask and fuck this desert shit. It's here and yeah. Now I'm pretty sad. Fuck. Those sounds, god damn it. Also, I was told that there the main shit is happening in the night. That at the night there are some special zombies coming. Like a big monster or something like that. and you need to kill them because you will have I don't remember what, some useful shit which you can spend, on which you can do something. I don't remember, to be honest. Okay, let's go there. Check something there, and maybe. I think I will stop. By the way, today is 4th of November. Today Russia is celebrating the day of unification. 400 years old since dark times ended. When Russia didn't have any heir to get a throne, and there was like some shit like in Game of Thrones, basically. But this is a new thing of our government. Before that, we were celebrating in Soviet Union times a day of the Great October Revolution. Someone probably wondering why the fuck you are celebrating it on the 4th of November when it is Great October Revolution. Well, if I'm not mistaken, that's because there was old style calendar then a revolution occurred. And then they changed to the new style. And October Revolution became a November Revolution. Oh, come on. I feel myself like Molly from last episode of The Walking Dead. I mean the game. Oh wait, there is something, yes. Ah, bandages. Oh wait, I already was here. Nothing. Ah. Okay, I can't see anyone. But that doesn't mean that there are now no one hiding. Oh wait, there are some useful shit. Bandages. And there are something. Wait. Well, as I said, I must be in trend. But what does it give me? Wait. Ah, whatever. I don't know. And I can't get in the building, right? I can't. And I was here again. Oh, and okay, and I came where I started. Well, okay, I think the last thing I will do, I'll just check again this building in which there were water and all this stuff. Maybe there are nothing, something useful this time. Or maybe not. Nothing. Well, as you can see, just like DayZ, this game is really requires some patience, because to start funny shit you need a good equipment. To find a good equipment you need to spend time. I don't understand. Do I moving in the right direction? I think yes. Yeah, I remember that. Is there any map? Where am I? No, I have no idea where am I. Okay, and as I said, I will just check this building and then I will stop. Because absolutely nothing interesting is happening. There are no zombies, no players. I have no weapon. As I said, Bonnie Green, bandages. Okay, and legs, as you can see. Yeah, this is not cool. Okay. Spanish dude writing something. Aquí la gente habla mucho de hacks, pero cascos. Well, I don't know what is he talking about. CO1 vaccine, what is it? An early prototype vaccine that when injected into your bloodstream fights off the infection and lowers blood toxicity level. Its effectiveness is low, however, in comparison to later developed vaccines. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 slots. And let's just check. Antibiotics. I expected to see a shotgun or AK-47. Oh. Yeah. Not very promising. Oh, what is here? No, Asse Falta Hax Paranada Sol Unas Buenas Cascas. И пациенция. Та-дам! I'm king of the hill. Yeah, I will stop here, so let's quit. Yep. Oh, you can't disconnect fast like in DayZ. That helped me a lot to survive. So as you can see, that was pretty, well, not very interesting first look. Because not a lot of things happens, but at least it gave you a pretty good impression of the game. Also, I didn't have opportunity to troll someone as I wanted. We were time played 7 hours 44 minutes. No, I don't believe in it. I when 1 hour, maybe when one, maybe 1.5 hour I played, but maybe this is game time. Well, I don't know, strange, I don't believe. Because if I played this time, I don't know, that means first look will last for 8 hours. Well, so what I was about. Oh yeah, so didn't have an opportunity to troll as I wanted with my chick, but I think I will spend some time, will find a good equipment, we'll find out about this game more, and then we'll make a little series about it, and maybe then it will be much more funny to look, and for me much more funny to play. So this is it with the first look on the beta version of the game, The War Z. Thanks for watching.